survival, man. The best rapper who never made it. I'm not a mean being, but later. My mom left me the Lakers bucket hat in a box. I alley-ooped it when I found it. Do it on my head. 24 years old and Kobe died. I ain't even know it. I just started to cry. Both of us ain't even know it. You ain't know it either. Jay calling John Cole. If he ain't trying to play against LeBron. For the Heat, that way he beat him 24. Or put me in the game. First starter. Lay up and all that. Have a bomb squad hauler. Haul ass. Major, heard how you was in New York, them power trips, man, them power trips made you, but it wouldn't make me, cause I even said your name, and it ain't respect, how I was walking in rain, I see these ain't popping, I was trying to get up in their room, nigga, I was trying to have them all confused, like what the game fucking do, man, that's all some funky shit, yeah, they don't break dance no more, yeah. And I wouldn't trade them in, For trust not you, yeah, for trust not you, cause it's always a trust before a knot and a knot in your eye. If I could have them, two of them, yeah, two of them, nigga, I ain't even gonna do with them niggas. I mean, I never met wanted to have something to do with them niggas. Yeah, freestyling off the top, take a mental out of y'all. Jeez, my nigga 6ix9ine. Back. And you know that shit. They don't really see that in me though. They didn't see that envy, yo. That shit can't be on the radio. Somehow, some way, even if it ain't lyrical. They don't respect the shit. But they respected if another nigga write for you. Yeah, like that's the right writing you. Yeah, now despite that shit. Like I ain't trying to sign and I ain't trying to suck no dick. Fight me then. Breakdance, nigga, breakdance. How you was in the 70s and the 80s and the mid-90s. Way before Tupac made the song fame. And what is it worth it, yo? Was it worth it, yo? I'm saying, was it worth it, yo? Really, was it worth it, yo? My turfing, yo? Yeah. How they still got to me? Yeah, it's worth it, though. I'm back. It's your worst nightmare. You ain't think I come back. Do a nigga that just can't be famous at one point. But really just can't be rich. And I can't be sick, if I can't be him, if I can't be that. Like if they check the trunk, but they try to stay away. Yeah. Just to know that they ain't involved. Man, that's that shit a cop would do. I'ma die without a badge, and I'ma die without my dad. But I could've died with him, just know I could've died before. Yeah. And they know it like I know it. And they know it like a poet. I don't know it, I just show it. Juliet. What? Yeah, I'm still alive. I'm just in another life. That was a life I left behind. It's August now, August the 4th is back. And I'm still recorded up on that band lab. Give me bands, I'm in that band lab. I don't count the shit, I just laid up. Counted it up. What the fuck was that? Yeah, that wouldn't work as fast if I was just getting enough to just stack that shit up and sitting on it. Like, make it rain with Lil Wayne and Fat Joe. Give me that TS chain before I take this shit. Man, this tape set, yo. Man, you wouldn't dare just to show me that. I even want one of your great Air Forces low top. Could you throw me some?